Hey everyone, it's me, Tatiana Soto.
And Emilio Graham.
And we are Wolverine News. It has been officially announced that the hybrid model is no more.
All students with Group A and Group B get to come back as one on Monday, March 8th.
Monday will be a C day, Tuesday will be an A day, Wednesday will be a B day, and Thursday will be a C day.
The rules still go as follows. The minimum distance is 3 feet and masks are still mandatory.
We're excited to see you all back. Thank you for watching Wolverine News.
Till next time.